Yeah, he's artisting and wrestling, but honestly, how long can this go on? Is there a plan here? Or is he just avoiding a real challenge of returning to the place he failed?
All valid points. Have you talked to him?
I tried, but he didn't want to hear it. Plus, there's possible legal action from WWE. This could get ugly. I might have to do what I do best and...
I don't know if I've ever seen you do that.
Come on, we're going to miss our flight to Mexico. And since when do you do interviews? What do you even say?
Time to go.